Hi, it's Deb with the Help Club for Moms. Well, I have a little hot tip for you guys if you're going out of town for Christmas or if you're staying at home. But either way, if you want to make your Christmas just a little bit more special. You know, going out of town for Christmas can feel a little stressful, but it can also feel a little sad because you might want to spend Christmas in your home, but you're going to spend Christmas with extended family. And in our family, we did that very thing. We would drive to my husband's family in Illinois and spend all the way up through Christmas Eve there, and then we would hop on a plane and fly to Texas to go spend Christmas Day in a few days with my family. And then we would fly back and go spend a few more days with my in-laws and then drive home. I mean, it was nuts, but I will tell you, I'm very thankful that we did it. And we never had a Christmas morning at home. But what we did do, I found this book called Hints on Child Training by H. Clay Trumbull, who was Elizabeth Elliot's great-grandfather. And he recommended what's called adding value to a child's Christmas. And the reason I'm holding this skein of yarn is because what we did is the Saturday before we would go out of town to our in-laws' house or to my family, we would have our family Christmas. And so whatever you do in your family, you do it the Saturday or another day before you leave to go out of town. But what we did was we would take, and now we only have two kids. If I had four kids, I'd split the skein up in two, but it was just easier because I didn't have to mess with it. But we would hide all of their presents somewhere in the house or out in the garage or in a car or something. And we would take the yarn and tie the yarn to one of the presents, and we would start going backwards with the yarn all the way through the house, upstairs, downstairs, outside in the snow. And we would break it off and then put a little clue where to find their next part of the yarn. And we would do this, and they would have to go all over the house. I mean, there was yarn everywhere when they woke up that morning. And so it was really a fun way. So they would go and follow the yarn and find their presents and bring them in, and that we would open presents. And so whatever you do for Christmas, if you're a little sad about having to go out of town, then maybe try to make add value to your child's Christmas. And another little tip is remember to enjoy their presence with them. You know, our kids love it that we buy gifts, but honestly, they want you to enjoy those presents with them. So play with your kids a lot when you guys open presents, and have a good attitude about going out of town, and pray and ask the Lord to show you how to love well while you're gone out of town, wherever you are. And make the most of your Christmas that you have here with your family. Do all of your traditions, a happy birthday Jesus cake or whatever you want to do. You do you, like we always say at the Help Club, but you just do it a few days before you leave to go out of town. So I hope this helps. Have a good attitude, Mama. The Lord is with you, and I know that you'll look back like I do someday, and you'll be really glad that you went and spent all those Christmases away from home with your family. So thanks for watching, you guys. I'll see you one more time before Christmas. Bye.